Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Houston Sports Talk back into the video today. And today we're going to be talking about the Miami Dolphins potentially trading for star running back Jonathan Taylor. As Jonathan Taylor, the Indianapolis Colts have given Jonathan Taylor permission to seek a trade and look out for a trade. And one of the teams that have been, you know, subjected to potentially being interested, well, there are multiple teams like the Chicago Bears, but one of the teams that have been, you know, listed to potentially go after the star running back is the Miami Dolphins. And it has been reported that the Miami Dolphins are eyeing Jonathan Taylor just after they missed out on Dalvin Cook and their division rival, the New York Jets, scooped up Dalvin Cook from the Miami Dolphins. Miami really wanted Dalvin Cook. They wanted to add him into the offense. They weren't able to do it. And now they have interest in Jonathan Taylor. The Colts are looking for a first-round pick, or if not a first-round pick, near a first-round pick kind of level of, you know, trade. I guess that probably means like maybe a second-round pick and like a third-round pick, maybe, or maybe like two second-round picks and a third-round pick with a two second-round picks or three second-round picks, or a second-round pick and a third-round pick, or that means like a second-round pick and a player for Jonathan Taylor. Or just the first round pick. I mean, to add in Jonathan Taylor to this Dolphins offense and, you know, all the other studs they have on their roster, look at the offense. You'd have Tua at quarterback, Jonathan Taylor at running back. At the wide receivers, you'd have Jalen Waddle and Tyreek Hill. The tight end, I don't think that position's very strong for them because they lost Mike Gesicki in free agency, but they have a couple of their strong wide receivers on that roster. I think they have Robbie Chosen Anderson on that roster as well. They have a couple of their solid wide receivers. Cedric Wilson's another guy on that roster. They have a couple of their solid wide receivers on their roster. And then the defense, you have, you know, you have Bradley Chubb, you have Jalen Ramsey, Xavier Howard. It's a stacked defense as well. Solid offensive line as well too. So honestly, I think this Dolphins team would be better than anyone thinks they would be, adding in Jonathan Taylor via trade. But the question is, do the Colts give up Jonathan Taylor, and would the Dolphins maybe offer, you know, their first round pick in 2024 NFL draft to get him? Here's our thoughts on the trade idea. That's it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and peace out.